What's up YouTube, it's your boy Jerome. I'm coming to you today and I'm doing my very first ever recap video of Ariana Grande's new video, Thank You Next. So we're gonna get started with this once the video starts up on my TV. All right, so here we go. So this girl just said she heard that Ariana Grande got pregnant on Twitter, so she got pregnant, but it was a, oh, Aaron Samuels, love it. Oh my gosh, she got the girl in the video who said in the movie that she has a, she has to wear the big tampons because she has a Y7 vagina with a heavy flow. There go Pete Davidson lookalike. Ah, this is cool. Wait a minute, that girl looks just like Ariana. Awesome. Oh my God, like when Regina George punched the girl in the face, it was awesome. Like, I love Mean Girls. Uh-oh, a burn book. Well, it says Thank You Next. Okay. Don't like that wig. Elizabeth Gillies. Katie Heron, okay, the Pete Davidson lookalike almost. This is a good video so far, I'm liking it. Karen Schmidt, uh-oh, here go the scene where they did Jingle Bell Rocks in the movie, where Regina George's mama got up and did the whole routine, and that Kris fucking Jenner. I ain't mad at you, bitch, get your money. All right, I like this. I'm over Ariana with these ponytails though, like, uh-oh, bring it on. This is a scene where Torrance and that dude were in the bathroom brushing their teeth. And then that scene where Torrance got that cassette tape from him and she was in her room with the pom-poms. Okay, Ariana with the early 2000 vibes of this music video. All right, I'm not a big fan of Ariana's, but I'm liking this so far. Come on, Ariana. And there here go the scene where the Rancho Carne Toros and the East Compton Clovers came and busted their asses. Bring It On is like one of my favorite movies. I love Bring It On. Ah, Natina lookalike from Black. Okay. All right, pretty good video. Where's this from? Oh, Legally Blonde. Elle Woods. Yep. Elle Woods and supposed to be Bruiser. Aren't they making a Legally Blonde 3? Okay. I really dig this video. Come on, Ariana. Up, there go the actual scene where she went to the nail shop with the actual actress. Come on. This is a good video. I like it. Cool. Have you ever gone out with somebody that has no teeth at all? Hell nah. I would hope not. I would hope the fuck not. Okay, I'm liking this video. It's pretty cool. That bend and snap is wrong. So you bend and snap. You bend and snap. I love that part. Especially when that big woman started getting into it, I'm like, okay, come on, give it to me. So this is a good music. This is a good video. And like I said, I'm not like a huge Ariana Grande. I'm not even a fan of Ariana Grande's. I've watched Ariana Grande when she was on Victorious, and then I watched her on Sam and Cat. And when Sam and Cat came on, I kind of was over that show as soon as it started because Cat was enough for me to watch. But, you know, okay, Ariana, pretty good video. I really do think it's a good video. You know, I had saw everything on Twitter with, you know, the guy that played Aaron Samuels. And, you know, I saw a lot of stuff. I'm like, what is this with Bring It On? I'm like, Mean Girls. I'm like, are they remaking it or something? I don't know, but pretty cool to see this. All right, this is a good video. Real good. There go the girl that got pregnant because she thought Ariana was pregnant. Dumbass. Like, really. Chris, thank you, next bitch. All right, so overall, that was an amazing video. I think it was like the best video that I've saw so far this year, and I've saw a lot of music videos, but that one was the best to me because it gave so many early 2000s vibes with Bring It On, Legally Blonde, Mean Girls, Bring It On, Legally Blonde. Overall, A+. And then she got the actors from those movies. She got the guy that played, like I said, Aaron Samuels. She has the girl in Mean Girls who said that she had to wear the tampons because she had a wide vagina with a heavy flow. I will never get past that scene. Like, girl, you really gonna say this on camera? Like, I need to buy Mean Girls again because my DVD that I bought of Mean Girls, it skips at so many parts because I watched that bitch so many times. So it skips now, so I can't even watch it because it'll go from one scene to the next scene. I'm like, bitch, like what's the purpose of me watching this shit if it's just gonna keep skipping? Speaking of which, I might actually just look and see if it still skips to this day, which I'm pretty sure it does. Fuck. And then you know, somebody interrupted my fucking video, but Miss Grande, kudos to you, great video. You know, execution was spot on and perfect. So you know, I might listen to this song going forward because I really thought that that video was amazing. And like I said, I hadn't even heard the song before now, but I had saw everything on social media. So I was like, you know what? When I finally figured out that it was a video that she was shooting, I'm like, okay, you know what? I'm going to give this video a shot and watch it and see what it's about. And it was fantastic. Regina George punched me in the face one time. It was awesome. So like the video, leave your comments, subscribe to my channel, and I will see everybody who watches my videos later.